Right, here we go, Vaughan in West again. Oh, I might have been able to save those guys. Oh well. Now we know what's going to happen in Grenoble, they're not going to do anything. Alright, that was a bit painful. But it wasn't that bad. I've had worse. Going to just see quite a few losses this turn. So rail lines are definitely up. And the foot zones end up taking attacks. On some parts of front anyway. Oh, that's a dangerous opening. They can take that 1-2 unit of the surf flank out. I am from the general collapse. I have the land to a tree. Grinding me forward is like 10 hexes a hex a turn, aren't they? Right, we lost Clara, we lost Dusseldorf. Duisburg next. Arnhem's nearly gonna fall. Okay. 30,000. Ouch. The Allies are still ahead. I wonder if I'm going to shift this ground attack up a little bit. There we go. I'm pretty sure I don't have any planes for it, but... I'm going to bring this back out to Berlin. And the southern one's fine. Oh my lord, 2,000 coastal teeth. That's a good old ground attack. It's like two regiments blown up. I don't have any troops really. I'm going to have to take some guys up to the top then. Flank. So I thought it'd been bugger all. Mainly. All right. Well, at least this puts more stuff at the west eastern front. Slowly retreat. Because the refits aren't working. So many units are depleted, it's not even funny. Right, let's go have a look at the eastern front. Which is still fluid, apparently. That's great work from the bottom up. A few of the stuff we gave back in action. As I want to, I can't afford to have anyone drawing resources, it isn't completely shattered. now you're just tormenting them. We might pray 9100 or 2100. At least all the red ones are pretty much not counted in the totals already, so every one of these I can find. That somehow magically comes back online. Oh, a fortune shaker division. Gives me an extra point before you're back in there. I think the Creek Fortress Brigade is a little bit lost, guys. Oh, we might make it. Yeah, 2100. Excellent. That's the strongest we've been here in a while. Yeah. Adding these infantry divisions is not really too much to my combat score, is it? It looks painful, doesn't it? Look at that big block of stuff. The Russians are going forward, or the Soviets are going forward. Ah, 216, it's not bad. It's 217, that doesn't end, isn't terrible. It could be better, but it's not terrible. Alright, you know the drill, I'll see you tomorrow.